Okay, so that was one of like the most savage, the most bloodiest fights I've seen. How were you so able to stay so calm?
So I'm so character, and I was very good prepared. So long time, 2-3 months, and we do it very good tactic, strategy very good, and I was the best my opponent, and normal.
Yeah, you're like a technical sound fighter. I mean, you're amazing to watch. So with that cut, when do you think you'll heal? When do you think you'll be back in the ring again? So with that cut, when do you think you'll be back again fighting?
No problem. Just this is boxing, and this is sometimes it's normal.
Okay.
And I think my cut man was very good job, very good work. And after that, I do it strong, and I was more better.
Okay. So if Tyson Fury gets through Tom Schwartz, do you think you should have a shot?
Yes.
Absolutely.